Welcome to this month's edition of Sounds from Scotland, and the countdown is on to Tartan Week 2024. I'm Camilla Hellman, and I'm delighted you're joining us today as we look back at 2022 and 2023 and some of the great performances we had at Bryant Park. So let's begin with the Theatre School of Scotland, followed by sounds of Whisky Kiss, the Dancing a Shot of Scotch, and Lindsay School of Dance, and then the wonderful voices of the Scottish Police Choir. And we're going to finish with hearing from Shamrock and Thistle, the wonderful pipe band from New Jersey. And so now to the music from Bryant Park.
For all the The bonny, bonny bags of Loch Lomond.
Guys, come on, guys, let's show them New York with their school stars on it!
Thank you. Thank you.
And now let's hear from Cameron Steer, our youth ambassador and also a piper in training. In 2022, I gave him a challenge. How long was it going to take him till he was able to join the mass band of the New York Tartan Day Parade? And so let's catch up with Cameron and see how he's doing.
Hi, everyone, and welcome back to the Sounds from Scotland podcast by the American Scottish Foundation. I'm Cameron Steer, and this is my segment where I am still throwing the bagpipes. So here we go. I went out and bought a John Walsh chanter from Canada, very good brand, and I've been enjoying this one. So I'll start off with some basic scale. I'll go really, really slow to start off with. So this next thing is, it's gonna take some techniques, some embellishments. So there's two things we'll do here: it's grace notes and also the GDE. So I'm still trying to think of how I would actually describe this to people. But yeah, it's an embellishment. It's a sort of way of putting emphasis into a piece of music in between notes. Start off, and I'll show you what the GDE is. You'll kind of get the gist of it as I start, but it's kind of like, I mean, if there's any guitar players out there, it's like I equate it to either a hammer-on or a pull-off. I'll do some notes on the lower hand here, and play the GDE. So it's sort of like what I'm kind of going to go into next here, which is a grace note. And the grace note is the real kind of way of doing an embellishment in between pieces as well. I've got the scale. Okay, so that was just the G grace note going up the scale. So the grace notes, yeah, use them all the time, absolutely. This next part is called a doubling. For instance, I'll start here, I'll break it down like this. We'll do the G doubling first, okay? So that's almost what you just saw with the GDE, but we're just using G and D. Okay, so that's where we got to there, right? Yeah, so there's a lot in bagpiping that I'm kind of learning. It's still tough, you know, it's honestly probably gotten tougher, but like something as like just rudimentary as the basic scale there, that was really complex to me about a year ago. But it's something that I'm comfortable with now, I can do, I remember, you know? So, I mean, obviously, I know it's been a while since I last saw you all and performed for you all and let you all have a little chuckle, chuckle at the process. I mean, I'm learning a bit slower, learn a lot slower than a lot of people, but I think the thing is I'm enjoying it, you know, I'm taking my time and I'm enjoying it, and I think that's something beautiful that I've found about picking up this bagpipe is, you know, it's given me something to learn. So, and as I say, I'm Cameron Steer. Well, thanks for listening and tuning into us and tuning on to me rambling and playing bagpipes.
Thank you.
So we've heard from Cameron and we realise how very difficult it is to learn the pipes, but it's getting much better. And so I'm looking forward to Cameron being with us, maybe not this year, but next year in New York for the Tartan Day Parade. And so thank you for joining us for this month's edition of Sounds from Scotland. And you can learn more about all that's going on with the American Scottish Foundation by visiting our website. Until next time.
Let me tell you that I love you.